He has to be aware of that, because if he's not aware of it and not and allow the enemy Fox to just garner so much stage control, that's where Peach is going to be so bad.
Yeah,
that's going to be a Dark Genix.
Guava right now, his goal is to throw the blue team off balance. He wants to like put out a couple like well-placed down smashes where they take 60% whatever it is.
Yeah.
And then that kind of puts the fear in the blue team. They have to respect you now. And then that gives Guava the breathing room to like approach and establish space. And
yeah.
So he needs to knock them down, and he needs to put that fear in them with the down smash.
Knock it down, slow him down. One thing that Hax actually does struggle is once you actually slow him down a little bit, make sure he's on the ground. And Peach can cover two tech options with a down smash alone, whereas the Fox, if he's spaced right, he can grab and follow up with other stuff that will keep the Fox grounded. That's one thing that the synergy of Guava and Dark Genesis has to come to play, because otherwise if they're too far
apart. That's the problem with playing like Hax and Cyrox is when you're off momentum and you're off rhythm, it's really bad news for you.
Yeah.
Because you rely so heavily on your rhythm and your muscle memory for a lot of, as like your backbone, that when that's gone, your whole like kind of shattered for a stop or two, or whatever the situation is.
Yeah. I know we got the Foxes galore kind of multi-shining all the time, but that can be useful up to a point, but that's where, this is where Guava and Dark Genesis should talk to each other and start figuring a plan. Because I'm not sure if they have a solid plan going into the game. I wonder if they're just going to play singles and hope to see if there's any team continuations. They need to have a solid communication, because otherwise it's going to be very difficult to fight off Hax and Cyrox.
Hax is loving this, by the way. Hax couldn't be happier. He's smiling. Everyone's shining.
Yep, shining. Battlefield.
Yeah.
It goes under the stage, he's probably going to be like, yo, this stage sucks.
Yeah.
As long as it's Battlefield, he's happy. He's at his home place.
Don't play Peach.
Yeah.
She's bad.
Like, Peach, I can mess Peach up. You don't get to see my shine.
All I have to do is double shot.
Yep, and as long as Peach is in between both of the Foxes, all we have to do is press down B and jump cancel.
Yeah.
24-7.
So, he's a character, man. He really is.
Mm-hmm. I'm wondering if the Light Fox is Cyrox. He has been trying to do a little bit of sidekick glitches on the platform.
Oh, okay. It'll be that's probably Cyrox.
It's going to be interesting to see, because both Hax and Cyrox kind of play a little bit similar, but Cyrox tends to use the platforms a little bit more.
Yeah, Hax doesn't go for like the unnecessary tech skill stuff, right? Like, he doesn't do the Randall Waveland Scar Jump stuff.
Yeah.
He wants his tech skill for fights, like, specifically.
Yeah, and
he has a purpose for every tech that he learns, you know, other than, well, it was fun. Or at least that's what we would expect.
Yeah. But sometimes Hax can just pull off a double shine just for the good measures.
Right,
he's
right.
He's like, yo, I'm Hax F money, I could double shine 24-7.
Okay, we're going to go FD. Actually,
interesting choice, I think.
Yeah, we'll see what happens. I'm not going to make any calls.
Yeah, and right now, Sanders' situation and corner pressure for the red team is something that you want to avoid most of the time.
Yeah, I think actually Guava, the Peach, I think he needs to actually kind of get in there, because this Fox, if he gets up thrown by any one of these blue Foxes, he could just lose that stock. I mean, this blue team, they're up throw chain grab, you know, masters.
Yeah, up throw chain grab masters and back air masters. Peach loses the first stock. Fox is at 100%. This is where Peach has to start going in. I think Guava should not use the float as much. He should try to wave dash, try to dash dance a little bit, mix up the movement.
Control the ground.
Yeah, because it's very easy for...
That worked out so well. He didn't believe.
Yeah, he didn't believe. He could have gotten that edge guard, but unfortunately.
Yeah, he hesitated. Oh, this is rough. Yeah, if the Peach is ever in a position where it's getting 2v1 by the Foxes, that is horrible bad news. It's just the wave shine is just too powerful.
Oh, Skypes are all the way there. Another thing that Guava does that I'm seeing that he has really good stuff is edge guard. He gets the edge guard. Double? Double.
That was sick.
Stairway to heaven.
Yeah, man.
Oh my god, rip it up.
Alright, that was actually a really worth trade. Sometimes it's okay to hit your friends.
Yep, it's okay.
Nice. Dude, the closest friends you have are the ones you fought at least once, you know?
if you didn't, you don't know who you are.
Yeah, exactly. You gotta know what they're capable of.
And right now, I'm seeing Guava kind of corner pressure a little bit too much. He's kind of on the aggressive a little bit too much. He should be the one kind of spacing more, whereas the Fox jumps in. And that's what happens if you keep on getting more and more percent. And Fox is at a very dangerous position right now, because what all blue team has to do is focus on the Peach.
Yeah.
He doesn't have to focus much on the Fox. Fox can't do
much. I think it's just a bad stage choice in retrospect.
Especially the old school, Hax is relatively old school, so a stage like FD with the powerful neutral that he has, my god, unless that happens. Tries to save him, but unfortunately, he doesn't get the angle.
Nice.
If you have the Arduino.
Yeah, they're all cheesing right now.
Yeah, they're trying to get the sickest combo. It's like, just go for that. Yeah, one thing that
I think Yoshi's would be an amazing choice.
I actually disagree.
Mission complete.
Yeah, double Fox on Yoshi's is something you do not want to do. For me, I would rather a longer stage, obviously either Battlefield or Dreamland, because you do not want to have double Foxes in a short stage.
I don't know. I feel like Peach's big hitboxes would just... Well, it doesn't matter. They're going to Battlefield.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, right. Something happened? Because the reason is, Hax and Cyrus are so good at close quarter battles, they don't care about Peach's down smash because they already expect a down smash on platform. They're not going to fall for some of the simple baits. Especially since Hax and Cyrus, they don't really get caught by blade-wise just platform down smash or something like that when I saw them in Colorado. So for me,
I don't know. I just feel like Hax especially, like, he's a guy who likes his space. You know, he likes his breathing room. He uses his movement really well, like in a very defensive, like baiting kind of way. I feel. And like the shorter stage would restrict it, I think. But either way, we'll see.
Because like the way Dark Genesis is playing on FD, he wasn't really implementing too much on his side. He did get a couple good hits on combo sides, but unfortunately wasn't able to have full flex kill potential.
Okay, they banned Yoshi's.
Yeah. Oh, they're going to Battlefield straight.
Okay, so I think Cyrox and Hex are great.
I would love Yoshi double Fox. It's always so good.
Yeah.
And right now, 1v1 situation mostly right now, but Dark Genesis with a nice shine.
Hey!
Something going on. Okay.
We're back.
Yep. A little bit of intro of a poll. Okay, I guess one thing. Right now, Peach has to try to see if she can save the other Fox, but I guess she's gonna be more content with focusing on that Fox.
Okay, yeah, he's just gonna take the stock, which is great. That was good by him.
Yep, stock trade. Gets it down smash right there. Nice.
Oh, beautiful. This pressure right now. Okay, yeah. Peach is at a really nice percent right now. Peach doesn't really have to be afraid of up smash.
That is true. Oh, nice slap. Burger King crowns.
Guava keeps doing things that I'm like initially disagreeing with, but he's proving me wrong over and over. So I think I'm just gonna let him show me what he's got.
Yep.
GI.
Yeah. Again, one thing that I always see of Guava is his aggressive recovery. And because of his aggressive recovery, most of the time he's just gonna get clipped by a back air.
Yeah.
But good recognition by Dark Genesis, realizes that Hax already used the double jump for the shine, jumps in and shines, and he can't recover that.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, yeah, this pressure by Peach is really crucial. It's giving Dark Genesis that stage. Oh, okay.
Not the best of DIs by Dark Genesis. Oh, but a lucky break for him, but unfortunate right there.
Oh, Shine Bear, both connect. That is sick.
Yeah, there's not much you can do right now. Red Team at a very precarious position right now. Oh!
He goes to the Shine anyway.
Yep.
All right, nice DI in the up air, actually.
Oh, nice. God. Now things just turned up even.
Yeah, he missed the angle too, but that was a sick Shine.
Yep. Dark Genesis and Guava, not out of it. Nice, not the best of DI by Cyrox. Edgar situation right now. Dark Genesis is doing a wonderful job not letting Hax jump in for the Edgar confirmation right now. Almost gets a 19 combo.
Oh, just misses it. No DI from Cyrox. That's gonna do it.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. But right now Hax is at a very healthy percent where both of them are kill percent.
People think this is an edge. This is Hax is actually, that's the power of Fox, man.
Yeah, he's covering all the tech options with the bunker that he has.
Yeah.
almost gets the up smash, but he misses the dash. I mean, if he had the 1.0.
Have you seen Hags vs. Armada at Genesis? What was it? What was that tournament? Justice 4, I think?
I have seen it.
Yeah, man.
He was crazy.
He's, I think it's safe to say he understands this matchup.
Yeah. Oh, a little bit Trixies under the battlefield. I mean, under the sea. And that's it. Unfortunate. Guava almost could have taken it against Hags, but Hags is showing you he's a better player. He's like Fox 2-0 XX.
Hags just controlled it.